Look at that!
What is it?
It's a leg!
But what is it?
Yeah, well, it's a leg, you know, like in a statue.
Statue?
Yeah, statue!
Yeah, statue.
Ralphie! A classic movie watched during the holidays is now taking center stage at the Fox Cities Performing Arts Center. Emily Deem gives us a behind-the-scenes look at A Christmas Story, the musical. Hi, Em.
Rach, good morning to you. Hi, everyone. See, we are live on air this morning. And during the movie A Christmas Story, you know the narrator, you don't ever see him, but you hear him. Well, A Christmas Story, the musical, you actually see the narrator and you hear him, and this is his microphone. Pretty cool. We're giving you a behind the scenes look this morning of the show. And I have the head carpenter here with me, Andy Capelli. Good morning to you, Andy.
Good morning.
Thank you for being with us. So there's a lot that goes on people don't realize. So we're showing some pieces of the show. What do we have right here?
This is the Red Ryder BB gun store display down at Higbee's, the object of Ralphie's constant yearning. And here you can actually see the Red Ryder BB gun. This is the toy. This is the piece. This is what he needs to get. And of course, ends up shooting his eye out.
And there are obviously other pieces of the show. You can see the set right over here, the flagpole, a very important part. Tell me about this piece.
Sure. So our flagpole is what Flick gets his tongue stuck to on a dare, the infamous triple dog dare. All the kids are working outside, playing on the playground, and sticks his tongue on there and gets jammed right up.
And this stage, the pieces are being moved all the time during the show. You've got a lot of work to do.
Yeah, so while everybody is on stage acting and singing their hearts out, we're backstage moving sets around, getting ready for the next scene, so we're always ready for the next thing.
Well, let's go over this way. Some props we want to show people. What are we going to be showing everyone?
Absolutely. Well, there's a lot of props in the show. There's a lot of things that the actors hand on and off to each other. Santa's flask, very important if you're a department store Santa, to medicate your way through the holiday season.
Have one handy.
Absolutely. And these are our prop boxes, so this is how we manage all the stuff coming on and off stage. We have a few dream sequences because it is a pretty funny show. This is some of the kids' hobby horses when they ride in the Western fantasy scene. Here's the teapot from the Chinese restaurant and
the duck.
The duck.
Yep, with its head.
This is our Chinese turkey.
So. Yes. And over here, you cannot forget
the very most important part of the show for us. The leg lamp.
Here we have. There's so many of them, though.
Yeah, we have a whole pile of leg lamps. It's a really great part of the show.
Ooh, it's on.
So we actually have a whole song and dance number with the leg lamps, where we have even a kick line where you get kick, kick.
Hey, indeed, look at you go.
Yes, well, there it is. Whole piles of leg lamps to keep everybody with their own lamp for the show.
Oh, that is so cool. And obviously, my favorite one over here, the box. And what does he say, Andy?
Fragile. Must be Italian.
What a great show. It's going on now. It runs through Sunday. You have to check it out. Tickets are available. Go to our website to learn more. Andy, thanks for being with us. And coming up in the 8 o'clock hour, we're going to talk to some of the cast members. You won't want to miss that. We'll send it back to you.
Oh, it sounds like a great show. Thanks, Em.